Okay, this is my obstacle avoidance sensor lab 44346. And disclaimer, my sensor is pretty broken from debugging, so it can only sense when it's like super close. But anyways, starting out with green, and then I'll go ahead and move it in range, and it will flash red and go blue. Okay, and then we'll take it out, and it'll flash red and go green. And then now that no obstacle is coming, go ahead and press the buttons. So left button first, and we'll turn blue, and then press the right button, and then it will turn green.